We have been celebrating this unique function and unique exercise of yoga, the gift given by the great Muni or a sage, we know Muni Patanjali. And I really say thank you, Honorable Prime Minister of India, Modi ji, that you could make it and declare this day as a yoga day in the entire world.
If you all can conduct this, that will give a very, you know, meaningful message to all the education fraternity.
जो हमारी भारतीय संस्कृति है, भारतीय विद्या है, उसके अंदर का जो योग, आयुर्वेद, अन्य सभी प्रकार के जितने भी हमारे जीवन जीने की कला है, उन पद्धतियों को पुनः एक संकल्प कि मुझे अपने भारतीय ज्ञान को पुनः प्रतिस्थापित करना है. जो हम सुनते थे कि भारत विश्व गुरु था, संपूर्ण विश्व को यहीं से संस्कार मिलता था, यहीं से नेतृत्व मिलता था.
Today we see in America the elite of the elite are coming to yoga. They are changing their lifestyle to pretty much what we did for thousands of years. They call sattvic eating, sattvic food. Yoga is a lifestyle. The average Americans cannot afford the yoga classes. Think about it.
Shanti, shanti, om shanti.
Sarvesham swastir bhavatu.